I'm here, Margaret, and I hope you're all well today.
Thank you, Margaret. Yeah, today Margaret and myself decided to record a service at our lovely church at All Hallows in Gedling. Since Easter, we have been having our Sunday communion services streamed live by our Facebook page. Maybe you have managed to tune in. We feel that life is slowly getting back to normal. We hope in your homes you have been able to see your relatives and friends again. We thank the staff for helping you with this new challenge. Our first song today is a tune you will know, but the words are different. They have been written by a friend and member of our congregation, Joan Langridge, and are about coming out of COVID, the pandemic, and the love of God.
Thank you, Joan, for writing that lovely hymn. And now we're going to have a reading from the Gospel of John, chapter 15. And it's about abiding in the love of Jesus. As my Father has loved me, So I have loved you. Dwell in my love. If you heed my commands, you will dwell in my love, as I have heeded my Father's commands and dwell in his love. I have spoken thus to you, so that my joy may be in you and your joy complete. This is my commandment, love one another as I have loved you. There is no greater love than this, that a man should lay down his life for his friends. You are my friends, if you do what I command you. I call you servants no longer. A servant does not know what his master is about. I have called you friends because I have disclosed to you everything that I have heard from my Father. You did not choose me, I chose you. I appointed you to go and bear fruit, fruit that shall last, so that the Father may give you all that you ask in my name. This is my commandment to you. Love one another. And now for a hymn, which is Rock of Ages. I'm sure you know, all know it very well. And it was written by the Reverend Toplady, Augustus Montagu. And as he was walking in the countryside in Gloucestershire, he was caught in a storm and sheltered in the rocks by Berrington Coombe. You might have been down there on holiday. So we hear his hymn, Rock of Ages, Cleft for Me.
What a lovely hymn. Let us pray. Father God, thank you that the love you have given us will continue to shine through as we prepare for the next stage of the pandemic, so that we can all be back together again soon. We continue to pray for those who are still suffering from the virus, especially the people of India. We also pray for the families and friends of those who have died. Father God, thank you for keeping our lives together during this difficult time. For relatives, friends, and the staff who continue to work hard to keep you safe, God bless you all. Put love into our hearts, Lord Jesus. Love for you, love for those around us, and love for those we find hard to love. Amen.
Amen.
And we say together the Lord's Prayer.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. And our final hymn, to lift us all up and make us think of the summer to come, when we'll be all a bit more free, we're going to sing All Things Bright and Beautiful.
All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, He made their glowing colours, He made their tiny wings. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. The purple-headed mountain, the river
blessing. The peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep our hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of His Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Well, let's hope by June we may be able to come and see you in your homes. If not, watch this space.
Until next time, God bless. Bye-bye from me, Margaret, and...
Bye from me, John.
Bye.